Growing up was hard. My mum and dad had some big problems. They couldn't care for me and my younger brother, but my love for footy kept me going. And I was lucky to have my nan and another family to take me in. Now I'm the kinship carer for my younger brother. I keep him connected to our culture and our ways. He knows where he's from and where he's going. Too many Aboriginal kids can't live at home and need Aboriginal kinship and foster carers. You don't have to be perfect to share our community with our kids. Contact My Forever Family New South Wales today.